One day I'll make some flowers on one of these. I just don't have any other colors with small threads like these, except for the white like we just made. I'll make some yellow and orange and other colors. I'll make some flowers. It'll be cool. Pretty neat, I guess. I'm gonna go ahead and put this one in a blanket. I don't know if I saw these two finished. It's like a pinkish clear with a champagne green, and then this is all clear with the green streak in the middle. It was just as long as this one, but it broke a little bit when I'm trying to take it off. I can't get either one of these off. This one wiggles, this one doesn't move at all. I had beater leaf and everything, but it's difficult to get off. So before I make a pink bead, I'm gonna go ahead and make some other colors. Of the small strips, like this white. Doing some yellow first. Got a couple. Some thinner than others. more red. Then I'm gonna do blue. The thickest rod I have, this is compared to the rest of them. Maybe I can get a good piece of that this one. Transparent plant one. Okay, so here's my pile of glass. Most of them are all this big. Alright, I got all the glass. Put the glass put away over here. And take this clear with the pink streak in the middle. Make a bead. Take a couple of these colors and make some flowers on it. That was the plan. Thank you. flowers. Some of them pretty messed up. Some of them looked okay. That one looked okay. That one kind of messed up. Y'all when they're dry. Cool. When they're cool.